Yeah, well, I'm the youngest of eight kids. My father played. Everybody in the family played, and I'm the youngest. So, you know, I used to caddy for my older brother in amateur tournaments, and, you know, we played a lot of golf together. We had some good matches.
Where'd you play?
I'm from the south side of Chicago, a place called Beverly Country Club.
You know, caddying and playing at the highest level here, when do you get more nervous? When you're on the bag and you have no control, or when you're out there making the shots yourself? And
I don't get too nervous when I'm caddying. No, when I'm playing, though, the hardest part, like I said, is to play when you're fighting the putter a little bit. You know, if you feel a little yippy or whatever, it makes for a long day, especially when the greens are fast, you know, and you're in contention. So I would say definitely caddying is a lot easier than playing. That's why you get paid more money to play.
Another question in the back.
Does your son know how to calm you down if you get nervous?
I don't really get nervous. I just get mad. You know, I get pissed if you hit a bad shot or a bad putt.
Does he know what to do?
Usually when I get mad, he wants to go hide. But we haven't worked on that yet.